It's a privilege to be able to have land and manage it and work it. The land will teach you many lessons. Nature will teach you many lessons. But the biggest lesson is starting something and finishing it. It's not so much about getting ahead, because that'll never happen, but not getting too far behind.